I just live here.
Probably anti-citizen. Get those hands up.
Wait. Don't shoot.
There you see if you want in there. Hands off the button.
You didn't steal anything!
Don't care what did you
see. No, I didn't see anyone!
Get out of here and take him to the transport!
Dad! Hey, wait! No! Where are you taking me? Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Stop talking. Tell her to stop moving around back there. Stop moving. What is that?
You have been in an accident. Take the headset. Put on 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 the headset.
Alex, you there? You've got to get moving.
Russell, I've been in an accident.
I know! I caused it, so technically not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
Ground protection team.
So, Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in huge trouble.
But...
they've still got him. He was in a separate transport.
And you saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so... yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Vance, to Nova Prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're going to kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there.
Alex, everything cut out for a second. I lost the headset video feed. Can you see my drone? Is it okay?
Sure. Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. Never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it? cut out for a second. I lost the headset video feed. Can you see my drone? Is it okay?
Sure. Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. Thank you.